8:38 now, and to an update this morning, as more than 50 people have been killed and more than 200 more are hurt in Pakistan after a suicide bomb at a political rally. Police say that the victims were supporters of a pro-Taliban cleric whose political party is part of Pakistan's coalition government. The Taliban issued a statement saying the goal of the bombing was to turn Islamists against each other.